Okay, so this isn't exactly a Narnia-ish place where we are at the moment, but soon we'll be in the pine forest. What I'm going to base this video around Narnia, or the first part of it. But we've found a weird, wacky little house which sort of suits the theme. It's absolutely tiny. It's got nothing inside. It isn't a youth hostel, it isn't for staying in. It's all locked up. Big padlock there. There's no floorboards. I'm looking through the window here. Windows are intact, but no floorboards. And there's a nice little fireplace through there. So yes, extremely weird. I think this would create a nice little thing for accommodation if they just put the floor back in and then maybe put a little bed there. It would be a nice little hiker's bed and breakfast or a little youth hostel instead of just having a random abandoned hut in the middle of nowhere next to a main road. Yeah, it's really, really scary. That pine forest is over there. We've got this hill and our scary little hut. But our first cache is just over there, 100 meters away, just down that way. I'm gonna walk down there and find it, and then hopefully we're going to get into some pine forest area. So, wish me luck on finding this one. Maybe I can leave a travel bug here. There seem to be a few houses around here. So then better not spend too much time around this little... Can you spot the cache? That took me a little while. I was looking around on the ground and there's no hint for this. But finally, saw this, slightly strange looking bird nest, held in the tree by a cable, a piece of wire. And birds don't usually strap their bird's nests around to the tree, or around the tree, with a piece of wire, so I think I may have found it. And also they don't have plastic containers sitting in them. But yes, they've just made up this little nest themselves. As you can probably see now, they've put a little container in it, so... Apparently there's one trackable in here, it was published I think last night. So, let's get the cache out. Cache number one. A success. There it is. Pretty good. I'm gonna take this cute little travel bug, with a little bell. Then I'm going to drop off this little flip-flop travel bug. And... Wait a minute. Trying to get it out. A little paracord bracelet, which I made myself. I've been leaving these lately because I made a lot of them. I'm going to leave this in there too. Because it's a new cache, and it's good, and they're all stocked up, so put that in there. Next person to enjoy. They're very useful. You can unravel them, and you'll have some cordage to help you make a shelter if you're out lost in the bush and you need to spend the night there. Cue the Narnia music!
So cache 2 was this, and it was in a tree stump, and it sort of burrows down, so it just looks like that from the top. And it just looks like it's part of the stump. That's cache number 2. I left a small travel bug there that I've been holding from that creative cache that I was going to hide. But yes, so I'm going to rehide it, and I'll show you where it's hidden. Here's another one. Oh. It's a snake. With a container under it. Nasty. On to the next cache. Now, it's only fitting for another Narnia moment! So, I told you it was getting dark. We're at a scout hall and there's a meeting on at the moment. And we just met up with somebody who knew what we were doing. And we had a little bit of a talk. They tried geocaching a bit. Or geocaching, what we call geocaching in Australia. It was just inside a hollow tree hung on by a piece of wire. So I guess I'll sign the log, replaced it, and I'll get on to the next one. Okay, so it's so dark that the camera doesn't even want to focus. Now it does. So this is a small sized cache, and I think it may be in this tree stump. Judging by the last log that said some crawling on hands and knees was required. And a bike almost ran me over. Okay, let's start looking. Okay, so, this is the cache. And I will be able to fit a trackable. It's got quite a bit of room left. It's fairly empty. I might even leave too. Yeah, it's been a fun night. I'll sign the log. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. And I hope you enjoyed all of those instant Narnia flashbacks. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. and hopefully I'll start posting a bit more often. More videos to come soon. Bye.